Le mani le vedo poco.
With the kite stopped in horizontal position in the center of the wind window, accelerate and pull the right arm and at the same time slightly push release the left arm and break the left handle. Then, just before 90 degrees, pull the brake of the right handle and simultaneously release the brake of the left handle, stabilizing the kite in vertical position. From the vertical position, accelerate and pull the right arm and at the same time brake and slightly pull the left arm. Then, just before 90 degrees, brake and push release the right arm and simultaneously slightly pull the left arm, stabilizing the kite in inverted position. From the inverted position, pull the left arm and at the same time accelerate with the right handle. Then, just before 90 degrees, release the brake of the left handle and simultaneously brake and push release the right arm, stabilizing the kite in vertical position. From the vertical position, accelerate and pull the right arm and at the same time slightly brake with the left handle. Then, just before 90 degrees, brake with right handle and slightly push release the left arm, stabilizing the kite in a horizontal position. Perform the exercise both clockwise and counterclockwise. Trying to keep fixed as much as possible the central axis when you perform the spins. The clock 90 degrees is a very important exercise to learn. And it's necessary to focus to perform 90 degrees rotations, keeping the central axis completely fixed.